And hello my dear children, in this session we are going to continue exercise 4.2 sum number 4, sum that is 6, called the following equations. The sum is 3s plus 12 is equal to 0, and here we have to eliminate 12 first, then 3. Why? Because it is 3s plus 12. So this addition should be eliminated, and then you have to come to this 3 into s, that is this 3 should be eliminated. So here it is what operation? Addition. So to remove this 12 from the left hand side, what is the opposite operation? Subtraction. So what should you do? Subtract. What should you subtract? 12 from both sides. So 3s plus 12 minus 12 is equal to 0 minus 12. 12 minus 12, 0. So 12 has got eliminated. So what is left? 3s is left, and this side what do you have? Minus 12. Now you have to eliminate number 3. So if you eliminate 3, you will be getting the variable s only in the left hand side. So for that, what should you do? Divide, because the inverse or opposite operation of multiplication is division. Divide both sides by what number? By 3. So 3s by 3. Is equal to minus 12 by 3. 3 and 3 gets cancelled. So we got s. S is equal to what? Minus 4. So the answer is s is equal to minus 4. You can substitute the value of s here. If you substitute 3 into s is what? 3 into minus 4, minus 12. Minus 12 plus 12, you are getting 0. So your answer is correct. You can verify like that. Now next is sum number 3s is equal to 0. So again, what should be eliminated from the left hand side? 3. We want only s. So 3 into s. So what is the opposite or inverse operation? Division. Divide both sides by 3. So what do you get? 3s divided by 3 is equal to 0 divided by 3. 3 and 3 gets cancelled. So s is equal to 0. If you divide 0 by any number, answer will be 0, because 0 means nothing. Okay children, suppose I have zero chocolates, and that zero chocolates can be distributed to how many children? Whatever number I want, I can distribute, because I'll be giving like this, get the chocolate, because zero, I have only zero chocolates. Zero means what? Nothing. So I don't have any chocolates with me. So how can I give you chocolates? It's not possible. So I can give only nothing. What I'm giving? Nothing. Have you understood? So if you divide 0 by any number, the answer will be 0. Okay? Because 0 means nothing. So the answer is S is equal to 0. Okay, now some number I. Two Q is equal to 6. It's very simple, only one operation. So 2q means 2 into q, multiplication. So to eliminate the 2 from the left hand side, you have to apply the opposite or inverse operation. That is what you divide. Divide both sides by what number? 2. So what do you get? 2q divided by 2 is equal to 6 divided by 2. 2 and 2 gets cancelled. 2 goes how many times in 6? 3 times. So q is equal to 3. So the answer is q is equal to 3. Okay. Now sum number j. 2q minus 6 is equal to 0. So here, what are the operations? Subtraction and multiplication. So first you have to eliminate 6. So what operation you have to do to eliminate 6? You have to add 6 to both sides. Okay. So add 6 to both sides. So what do you get? 2q minus 6 plus 6 is equal to 0 plus 6. So 6 minus 6, 0. So 6 got eliminated. So we have only 2q is equal to 6. So now what operation you have to do? You have to do division, because you have 2q in the left hand side. So you have to eliminate these 2. So for that, what should you do? You divide. By what number? 2. So 2q divided by 2 is equal to 6 divided by 2. 2 and 2 gets cancelled. 2 goes how many times? 3 times. So the answer is q is equal to 3. Is it clear? Next sum is k 2q plus 6. The same sum, here it is minus, here it is plus. So first, what number you have to eliminate? 6. For that, what should you do? Subtract, because it is addition. So the opposite operation of addition is subtraction. What should be subtracted? 6. Why? Because you have to eliminate the 6 from the left hand side. Subtract 6 from both sides. What do you get? 2q plus 6 minus 6 is equal to 0 minus 6. 6 minus 6, 0. So 2q is equal to minus 6. So now, next, you have to eliminate these two from the left hand side. So here it is multiplication. 2q is 2 into q. So what should you do? Divide. The opposite operation of multiplication is divide. Both the sides. By 2. So 2q divided by 2 is equal to minus x divided by 2. 2 and 2 gets cancelled. This is minus 3. So the answer is q is equal to minus 3. Now the last sum, 2q plus 6 is equal to 12. Come on, what should we do, children? We have to eliminate which number first? 6. So 6 is connected with 2q with what operation? Addition. So we have to apply what our the inverse operation to eliminate 6. What is that inverse or opposite mean? Operation, it is subtraction. So you have to subtract what number? 6 from both sides. So what do you get? 2q plus 6 minus 6 is equal to 12 minus 6. 6 minus 6, 0. So 2q is equal to 6. Now you have to eliminate these two, sorry, from the left hand side. So for that, what should you do? Here it is 2 into q multiplication. So the opposite operation is what? Division. So divide both sides by 2. So 2q divided by 2 is equal to 6 by 2 is equal to 3. 2 and 2 gets cancelled. So what do you get? Q is equal to 3. So the answer is q is equal to 3. You can substitute in this. 2 into q, 2 into 3, 6 plus 6, 12. So your answer is correct. Children, we have completed this exercise 4.2. I think you may have understood. If you have any doubt, you can write in the comment box. Take care of your health. Stay home. Stay safe. Thank you, children. God bless you all.